My favorite musical era is, without doubt, the Romantic period. From Beethoven to Richard Strauss, I mean, you can name so many composers I love, Tchaikovsky, Berlioz, Brahms, Beethoven, Dvorak, Puccini, a lot of them. And also, I also like very much the beginning of the 20th century, French composers like Honegger, like Debussy, Ravel, Shostakovich, Prokofiev. These are my favorite composers. This unusual time that we are living, being confined at home, there was a little advantage. I had more time to compose, and yes, I have been very productive. I remember last time I was in Vancouver, I was mentioned to the audience that I was starting to write a tuba concerto. Okay, the tuba concerto is done. Completely done, orchestration also, and now I started a trumpet concerto that I am now doing the process of orchestration. I enjoy very much, and I have done also a short piece for a chorus that will be sung by several the choral participation of all these things that we do in the network right now. Short piece for chorus a cappella. Maybe I'll be writing something for French horn in the near future. That's what is in my mind right now. When I am not working, which is most of the time, I try to do some exercise, because you need to be in shape. I have a garden outside, and I run, and I do some aerobics, very good. Also, I have several times reading and teaching also through Skype. That's something I have teach conducting and some composition through Skype. During these days that I've been confined at home, I have definitely listened to a lot of music. Some of them, some music that I already knew, but some others that I don't. I try to discover. For instance, I discover a piece that I plan to program next season with the Vancouver Symphony by Hovhannes Symphony, the Mount Hood Symphony. That I have listened to these days. I've listened also to the symphony by Balakirev, symphony number one, Taneyev, symphony number four. What else I have listened? Several operas by Puccini and several operas by Tchaikovsky. I always love to come back to Vancouver, first of all, because I used to live here and I have a lot of friends, and also it's very rewarding to see the enthusiastic audience and the enthusiasm that people have in music. I also love the rain, because it's a change of weather, it's a change of everything. The food also, I eat a lot of sushi when I am here. The sushi is great in Vancouver, the salmon. And in fact, I enjoy everything when I am in Vancouver.